We're back with today's kitchen, and we're getting saucy with a chef who knows everything there is to know about sauce.
Even though Mark Bove calls himself the head sauce boy at Bove's restaurant, his lasagna is what caught NBC's eye.
They called it food porn.
That impression landed him a spot on national television. While cooking in front of millions of people is a little different than cooking in his own kitchen, Mark says that didn't faze him.
I was just living in the moment and teaching these two women how to make lasagna.
Or at least how to make it his way. And apparently a few more people want the recipe.
In less than 2 hours, we had 3,000 hits on the website.
Bove sells the sauce and meatballs online so people can put the lasagna together at home. And in 2 weeks, he'll be selling the lasagna already made. But besides business, Bove says he's happy just to be able to share his cooking.
It's really a blessing to have that recognized on a national scale and having people from Oregon and California and Texas call up and say, ship us the lasagna, we have to taste that. It's great.
And while he'll share the food, the sauce recipe is a secret. And a well-kept one, too, since, Mark says, it's been in the family since 1898. In Burlington, David Schneider, News Channel 5.